There's the generator. It seems like these guys are getting harder and harder to find. I know for a fact these guys are getting harder and harder to beat.
Please remember, all planets in Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park are, as far as you know, wholly owned properties of Eggman Enterprises and its subsidiaries. All unauthorized photography, video reproduction, or shutting down of generators is strictly prohibited. Thank you!
Eggman! I am going to save this planet, and I am going to free these aliens! No copyright law in the universe is going to stop me! We can save a lot of time and broken robots if you just quit now! Try to be reasonable.
We'll be right back.
Sometimes I even impress myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. Well, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. See, the important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Well, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times, but I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Touché.
Next stop, Planet Wisp. Welcome to Next Stop. Next stop, the Aquarium Park. Please talk to us.